In today's world of internal and external regulations, IT organizations need to ensure that unauthorized changes aren't made to production jobs. ActiveBatch addresses these requirements via its audit and revisions capabilities, which provide IT organizations with a comprehensive view of changes made to any job or workflow within ActiveBatch.
ActiveBatch addresses audit and security requirements that limit the risk of unauthorized changes to ActiveBatch objects. Administrators, managers, or auditors can track the who, what, when of changes made to a specific object over different revisions. ActiveBatch records and stores all changes, such as creating, modifying, triggering, or associating a job, and stores the changes along with the object ID, name, date and time, specific action, and user generating the action. The audits can be filtered by date range, printed, and reported to comply with internal or external requirements. In addition, ActiveBatch supports the use of policies for compliance and regulatory requirements. Audits to an ActiveBatch job or plan can require managerial approval prior to a modification being released into production. For any change made to an ActiveBatch object, an alert will be raised to notify the ActiveBatch user if someone attempts to change a variable or modify the schedule of a job or plan. ActiveBatch has the ability to restore to a previous version of a job or plan. Users can use ActiveBatch's revision history as a centralized interface to view all versions of an ActiveBatch job or plan, compare the changes that were made, and if necessary, revert back to an older version. ActiveBatch's audit and revision architecture also provides both object and instance audits on ActiveBatch operations that occur to the template or within an instance of an object that has already been triggered. Details such as creation, modification, triggering, and more are all captured on each and every ActiveBatch object. When restoring back to a previous version of a job, ActiveBatch creates a new revision and does not delete the previous version that succeeded. Users can see any and all changes that were made to an ActiveBatch object. Finally, users can leverage ActiveBatch's reporting capabilities to report on audits. Users can select from a series of pre-built reports to generate one that details jobs and plans that were modified and the users responsible for the changes. If desired, users can generate their own custom report. From conducting spot checks on workflows to ensuring that your IT organization is keeping its company in compliance with state or federal regulations, leveraging ActiveBatch as your enterprise scheduling solution will provide the operational control and data to the business to demonstrate compliance. Thanks for watching.